I'll catch you again, Richard.
They were cool on the bike, matched the helmet and everything. But they dig into you after about half an hour. The pain is that much digging in behind your ears. You know, you got to take them off. So I've got another pair on today. And they're absolutely comfortable as hell. I'm just trying to rattle my brain now to think of the name on the side of the sunglasses so I can tell you guys, because if you're after a pair of glasses to wear under your helmet, sunglasses that are comfortable, then these are the ones to get. I'll put a link up when I get back, because I can't remember. I wouldn't mind. I've had some of these now for about 5 years. I just can't remember for the life of me. Anyway, that's what I need, a pint. The Wagon and Horses. Looks a decent pub. Came upon me pretty quick. I was like, what the hell?
Five, mate.
Fiver. So it'll change on you. Hang on. Yeah, no problem. Cheers, Paul. Where are we parking up? Sweet. Sure, said on the other side, but doesn't matter. I think he thought I was in the show. Right, time to find out where the hell the rest of our crew is. At least you can get some drinks here. So here we are at the Hells Angels Custom Bike and Hot Rod Show. We'll get the kit off anyway, go for a wander, and get you some film. See you in a bit, folks.
What do you think, folks? Not a bad day at all. The last of the summer, catch you while you can. So I actually did meet up with a few of the lads before, being about an hour and a half delayed. But they've gone off now on a ride down through that road that I pointed out before, which was Strines on the way back, but that's well off my route and I'd only just got here, so yep, the lonesome walk around at Hell's Angels Bash. If I got here early, I would have put my bike on the show, but I think judging's already gone now because the rosettes have been put on the bike, so shame really. Good selection of bikes here though, a lot of clubs here, a lot of MCs here. Not bad for a yam. Oh, the Mad Max Bandit 600, 1500. Must be the show arena. time's rolling on now. It's about 3:30. Been here about an hour, hour and a half now. I think things are dying down a bit. Got myself a t-shirt. So I think it's time to get back on the bike and head over the pass and get myself home. Well, yeah, a bit of cracking day. I mean, it's a shame I've only had an hour or so here. Could have lounged around here for the day. But still, it is what it is. So that's it, folks. Hell's Angels, Sheffield. A custom bike, chopper and hot rod show. See you on the road.